pod and their lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation, and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues. A miner is on the way to join you.
Here we go! It's awesome that you're joining us. And I'm not so proud about it.
Your team is getting bigger. Dwarf inbound.
Rocket stone!
Welcome to the team. Watson Learn! Red Sugar! Flares recharging!
Explosive!
inbound.
What's the grabber?
Platform.
No, the flares are way softer. Hey, it's one of those snail-looking fossils!
Back. Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. All mules are secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink. Initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or you will lose the connection. out of this.
Expecting an increase in hostiles. You ain't coming home.